Okay, let us try to solve this one. 3x minus 4 over x minus 2 is less than 5 over x minus 2. So in this case, what we are going to do, gawin natin siyang single rational expression sa kabilang side at sa kabilang side is 0. So bring down natin yung 3x minus 4 over x plus, x minus 2. X minus 2. Then, ito is magiging negative 5 over x minus 2 is less than 2, 0. So, in this case, may common denominator tayo na x minus 2. So, copy natin yung ating x minus 2. X minus 2 divided by x minus 2 is 1 times 3x minus 4 is 3x minus 4. Then x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 is 1 times negative 5 is negative 5. Is less than 2, 0. So 3x minus 4 and minus 5. So we know that this is equal to 3x minus 9. Okay? Then the denominator na x minus 2 is less than or equal, less than 2, 0. Okay? So in this case, nagawa na natin siyang single rational expression at 0 naman sa right hand side. So hanapin natin yung tinatawag natin na meaningful number or yung critical value. Okay? So to do that, equate lang natin sa 0 yung ating numerator na 3x minus 9. Equate lang natin sa 0. So this is 3x, which is equal to positive 9, divide both sides by 3 by 3. So cancel natin to. Ang x natin is equal to positive 3. How about si denominator natin na x minus 2? So equate lang natin ito sa 0. So ang x natin dito is equal siya sa positive 2. So meron tayong meaningful number na x is 3 and positive 2. So what we are going to do ay i-substitute lang natin ito sa ating original equation. So ang original equation natin, so kung ang x natin is 3, so magkakaroon tayo dito ng 3 times positive 3 minus 4 all over 3 minus 2 is less than 2, 5 over 3 minus 2. So 3 times 3 is equal to 9 minus 4. Then 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Less than ba ito sa ating 5 over 3 minus 2 is 1. Simplify natin. 9 minus 4, so this is equal to 5 divided by 1. So this is 5. Is less than 2, 5. So ito ba is 5 is less than 5. So we know ito is magiging false. Okay? Pag false, so ibig sabihin not part ng solution. So kung si x naman is magiging positive 2. So if x natin is positive 2, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 3 times positive 2 minus 4 all over 2 minus 2 is less than 2, 5 over 2 minus 2. So in this case, magkakaroon tayo ng denominator na 0. So denominator natin is magiging 0 siya both side. Okay? Then ito is magiging 6 natin. 6 minus 4 is 2 over 0. Then 5 over 0. So we know pag 0 yung denominator is magiging undefined. So pag undefined yan, so magiging not part of the solution. So in this case, ilagay na natin sa ating number line yung ating critical value. Okay? So dito, meron tayo ditong positive 2. So positive 2 And of course, yung ating positive 3. So, pwede tayong kumuha ng any value from positive 2 up to negative infinity. So, this is, pwede tayong kumuha dyan ng negative 1. Pwede tayong kumuha ng 2.5. And of course, 3 to positive infinity, pwede tayong kumuha ng 4. Substitute natin sa original equation. So, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 3 times negative 1 minus 4 all over negative 1 minus 2 is less than 2, 5 over negative 1 minus 2. Simplify natin. So, 3 minus 1. So, this is negative 3. And minus 4 all over negative 3 is less than 2, 5 over negative 3. So, if we are going to simplify, so magkakaroon tayo ng negative 7 over negative 3 is less than 2, 5 over negative 3. So, ito, 7 over 3, positive yan kasi negative divided by negative is positive, less than 2, negative 5 over 3. So, 7 over 3 is less than 2, negative 5 over 3. So, we know that this is equal to or magiging false. At pag false, not part of the solution. How about if x natin is negative, positive 2.5? So, we will have 3 times 2.5, then minus 4 all over 2.5 minus 2 is less than 2, 5 over 2.5 minus 2. So, in this case, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 3 times 2.5. So, we know that 3 times 2.5 minus 4. So, ito is magiging 3.5 over 0.5. Okay? Then, of course, less than 2, 5. Then, 2.5 minus 2 is equal siya sa 0.5. So, in this case, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 7 is less than 2, 10. So, 7 is less than 2, 10 by ito. Is this true or false? So, ito is magiging true. Okay? How about this one? If x naman natin is 4. So, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 3 times 4 minus 4 over 4 minus 2 is less than 2, 5 over 4 minus 2. So, in this case, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 12 minus 4 over 2 is less than 2, 5 over 2. So, 12 minus 4 is 7 divided by 2 is equal po siya sa 12 minus 4 is 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. Then of course, less than 2, 5 over 2 is 2.5. So this is 2.5. So magkakaroon tayo dito ng 4 is less than 2.5. So of course, magiging false ito. So pag false, not part of the solution. So sino lang yung magiging part ng solution? So itong part lang na ito. So therefore, if we are going to express our answers, magkakaroon tayo dito ng x is an element of all real number na kung saan si positive 2 positive 2 up to kay positive 3. Si positive 2 ay hindi kasama at si positive 3 ay hindi din naman kasama. Okay, so ito na yung magiging sagot natin.